Welcome back to Fox 8 News in the morning. It is time to crack open the Fox 8 recipe box. And how does this sound? Dinner in a skillet. A good friend and country chef, Leanne Miller, says it's a hit in her house and will be in yours as well. And only thing I can say is it smells great.
I love it. It's in one big skillet. This is Lodge Logic. I got this at Walnut Creek Cheese, and they have a great display of them. And when my son saw the skillet, he said, holy, huge skillet.
That's a big skillet,
this
for sure.
This is a 17-inch high-sided skillet that you can just toss and toss and toss. This is what we've done so far. We've taken a whole pound of bacon. Now, if you want to take that home with you, I'm going to send...
Not just bacon, thick bacon.
Thick bacon. Mm-hmm. It's a thick bacon. Now, when you fry, when you cut it ahead, fry it, and drain it, you know, a whole pound doesn't look like a ton of bacon,
you know,
does it?
You know, I don't usually eat bacon and meat, but I'm going to make an exception today because it smells so good.
Yep. And how can you beat Amish country?
You cannot beat Amish country bacon. As a matter of fact, I'm going to take a piece right now.
Okay, so we've got 12 to 13 cups of coarsely shredded cabbage. So when you put it in this skillet, it's going to look like, wow, that's way too much. What in the world?
If you like cabbage, though, that's like paradise.
Yes, and it's going to really shrink down.
Now, how are you preparing this cabbage?
Okay, so I fried my bacon.
Okay.
I took out about half of the drippings, which I'm going to say is about a fourth cup. It really depends on the leanness of your bacon.
Okay.
But it's about a fourth cup of drippings that I'm taking out.
Okay.
We don't need that
much. You don't need that much. Okay, I understand. Okay.
Drippings.
Right. Although, you know, back in the day, we used to cook with that stuff.
Well, it's in there.
Okay. I mean, seriously, cook. We'd put it in a can and use it again.
You know? If you go to my house right now.
You got that?
Right by my stove.
All right, go ahead.
Yep, fry my eggs in it and my potatoes. Right. And I even sometimes put a spoonful in my pasta. Okay, right. So we're going to just have this on high.
Okay.
At least 15 minutes because we've added two white potatoes, a cup of thick sliced carrots.
I love carrots.
And then this is a whole orange pepper. Mm-hmm. Now you can do red.
It's an attractive dish. It looks good.
It's beautiful. We're getting our greens in the winter. We all need some extra greens.
Oh, absolutely.
Now the recipe that I've come up with calls for a half a cup of parsley. Wayne, probably
you put more than that.
This is probably a whole cup.
Yeah.
But
okay, that's okay.
We're all right.
That's
with it.
Okay.
Okay. Now grab those onions.
Okay.
I should have actually. You know, I like to put my onions in at the beginning. You don't have to. But I like to smell them in the house.
Now, here's my question.
Yeah.
Will this be ready by the time we're done so we can eat it?
Well, here's what's going to happen. We're going to saute this.
So it won't be ready.
And it looks beautiful. Well, wait. And I brought fry pies from Monica Cheese.
So you can
have an appetizer.
You want me to do the pie before I have the dinner?
Okay. Yeah,
okay.
Dessert first.
Okay.
And then, now, what? In the meantime, while this is sauteing, okay, during commercial breaks and all that, while this is just heating, I took a whole butternut squash, an entire butternut squash.
Yeah, I see it. It looks great.
And I broiled it.
You're putting that in there too, right?
And you're going to say, oh, aren't those pieces burnt? You should have seen what came out of the oven last night. I mean, my son said, Mom, aren't those burnt? No, they're not burnt. They're perfect.
Never question you as far as cooking is concerned. Don't your kids know
that? Tell my children that. but this, you want it caramely.
Okay.
You want it real done.
Do you mind
if
I just taste one? Since it won't be ready by the time we're done?
Yes, I know Chrissy's going to grab a fried pie,
good.
And Sissy too. Okay, so grab that. That's actually...
That is so good.
That's smoked sausage. They come 6 to a pack. They're smoked. I get my Iwana cream cheese. There's hot and spicy, and there's regular. They also have, like, cheese.
It's not ready yet, sis.
That's really good.
Pour that in there.
That's okay.
So we're going to pour... I had my husband grill these last night because I like that grill flavor.
Oh, yum.
And just so I could heat
them. Don't put them all in there.
Oh, I know, right?
Leave us...
Because I want another one too. That is spicy.
I told you.
For me to say that.
I told you.
That's really good. You want to try one?
It's hot and spicy.
Yeah.
Okay, Wayne, grab the bacon.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to grab that
paper towel
of bacon.
That is very spicy.
That's spicy.
Oh, yeah.
That's really good.
Yeah. We're spicy down in Amish country. We're spicy people.
Okay. We're spicing things up.
Yep.
That's good stuff.
And you have the fried pies from Walnut.
Cheese. I know you love those. I know your kids love
those. It's ready now. Yeah. I mean, it's ready.
Yeah, let's try it. Okay, we're gonna pour this in though. You've got your hot pads now.
We're gonna pour that in.
We're gonna pour that
in
too.
Oh, we gotta go.
All right, the recipe on our website, fox8.com, and on our Pinterest page as well.